The Charlotte County deputies arrest a suspect wanted for sexually assaulting a 15-year-old girl. In jail tonight is 46-year-old Tyrone Marion of Charlotte County. Detectives say he was taken into custody Wednesday on sexual battery charges. At the time this latest arrest, Marion was being sought on a warrant for selling oxycodone in June. Marion's being held without bond at the Charlotte County Jail.